Hello children, I am Gangana Parmeshwari. I am your maths teacher. Okay children, we are going to see the first lesson, lines and shapes. Have you know about shapes children? Have you learned about shapes in first standard? Yes, isn't it? You know the shapes? Square, rectangle, triangle, circle.
Consider my hand as a line.
See now, how my hand is? My hand is in standing position, isn't it? Okay, so if the line is in this position, we call it as a standing line. Okay, children? If the line is in this position, we call it as a standing line. Okay, children? See now, if the line is in this slanting position, what position is where? Slanting position. Okay, if the line is in this slanting position, we call it as a slanting line. Okay, children? Do you understand? Children, see here, page number 2. Okay, after the hands-on activity, we have this picture. Okay, here, draw along the dotted lines. Okay, children? Now, everyone take pencil with you. Have you taken? Yes. See now, you trace this line, children. Trace this dotted line. Okay, children? The rat is going to eat the biscuit. And now, take pencil and trace this line. Okay, children? Okay. Have you traced? Everyone traced, children? Yes, very good. Now, this line is a slipping position. We saw it hands on, isn't it? We have learned now. See, if this is a line, the line is in slipping position. What we call it as a slipping line. So, this is a slipping line.
Slanting line. Okay. Write in this black, children.
P-I-N-G, slanting. Okay, children? Yes, L-A-N-T-I-N-G, slanting. See? Again, I'll tell you, listen carefully, children. See, the rat is now going to eat the biscuit. Okay, if the lion is in this sleeping position, we call it as a sleeping lion. Okay, children? So, in the first dash, you have to write sleeping. Pass the word and you can write. Okay, children? See, yes, yes.
Children, what we have learned in this session, children, so we have learned